Thank you all for clicking on this video. Now enjoy it, guys, because it's me, Ribslayer, here, bringing you guys another episode of Attack of the B-Team with Boneslayer, I may add.
Yes.
Oh, crap.
I am the greatest leader that you've ever seen.
I'm making a mandolin block.
Oh.
Hey, more mandolin ingots, right? We were on and just decided to do some off-camera work, and then we decided, hey, let's record this.
Well, yeah. We did a lot of off-camera work, not as much as I usually do, but a bit.
Yeah.
Off-camera work to get stuff done. We got it done, left, came back, did a little bit more off-camera work, and now we're recording. Off-camera, I made this machine right here, the refinery, so we can get some fuel for the rocket. I made the portable oil extractor, which you see here, and I filled up this oil canister, which you see here. So I would put this in here, press refine, and it'll turn into fuel, but we don't have any energy, so that's pretty much pointless.
By the way, there is some tin ready for you in the chest, and I'm also smelting more tin.
Okay. I'm going to go into bat form, and I'll show you guys what I did. Pretty lit, not gonna lie. No, wrong way.
So what I'm going to talk about here is we are starting to work on the oxygen compressors so we can fill up my oxygen tanks so we could eventually send me to the moon.
Yes.
Okay, so like that. And now we got an oxygen concentrator, and we're making an oxygen compressor. I believe I already said that, but okay.
I'm pretty sure you didn't. Wait, where was the hole?
So, wait, what did we need again?
Here it is.
3 aluminum, 4 steel, and 1 bronze. So that's 2, 6, and 8. So we're gonna need 8 aluminum. We're gonna need 6, and then bronze, 2. Okay. We should also start making more,
probably.
Oh, there's two different kinds of copper. We should probably make more bronze in the future.
Probably should.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back into human form. Yeah, I don't think I'll be flying anywhere else for the remainder of this episode. But you never know.
So we need to make this.
And also,
right here, I already
also
have
off
that.
Camera. Also off camera, we made another thing.
Oh, okay.
Another compressor.
Oh. Do you have a basic wafer?
Okay, so I do not. Right. I used the last one to make the compressor.
I see how it is.
Yep. And also off camera, I made this mandolin excavator.
Yep.
Man, I don't like standing outside our base at night.
Why are you scared?
Yeah, I'm scared. I'm gonna break something.
Why? What are you doing? Okay.
Nothing.
I see how it is.
And I'm back to eating rotten flesh.
Good.
At least on the bright side, I can make the oxygen compressor. Boom! Right there.
Hey, put that next to our second compressor.
Okay, I'm gonna start making some tin blocks while I'm at it too.
Awesome, I do need more tin.
Next to our ingot compressor?
Yeah.
So like there?
Yeah. Hey, there we go. Well, actually, do we need energy for this? I think we do.
I hope not. Oh, I gave you all
right
Galacticraft stuff.
So, yeah, I'm wearing it right now to save space. So there we go. Our cold generator is touching the 3 blocks.
Okay, may I have it?
Yep. We do need energy, by the way. So I put it above the cold generator so that I can power the 3 items that need energy.
Okay. I'm assuming cold generator will also let us use charcoal, correct?
Yes.
I kind of figured, but
will that work?
Know,
we may
layer,
need.
I have to ask.
Aluminum wire. I don't I wonder, unless it was doing the thing. No, it's doing the thing where it like takes a while, doesn't it? That confused just the first time. Me at least.
You know, I'm kind of tempted to ask, do you think a lava bucket would be better? Because a lava bucket can smelt like 70 items.
Maybe. Will that work in a coal generator?
I don't know. Probably not. But it was worth a shot asking.
Wait a second. Isn't there like a proper input and output thing on this device?
Oh, yeah. Well, let me try it. What happens if I just take this heavy oxygen tank and throw it in there? Nothing. Not enough power. It says. Oh, it says compressor battery slot. Place battery here if not using connected power source.
Yes, and we're trying to use a connected power source. But that's not working. We might need to use aluminum wire.
Aluminum wire? Alright, I'll search wire.
We already have one. Aluminum wire. We just need two.
Oh, okay. Well, we have enough aluminum and we have enough aluminum and stuff to do that thing.
What?
Okay. We have plenty of stuff. I know for a fact we have enough wool, unless, yeah, right there. So I can make some aluminum wire if that's what you want.
Okay.
Do you want me to make one or?
Yes.
I mean, I won't do it. Okay.
Whatever you think is right. You don't need to ask me for everything.
Okay. Sounds great. So that means we're gonna have a lot of junk around the area.
Yes. Just be logical. Think about, is it actually worth the resources?
Okay. Alright, I'll make 12 aluminum wire. Okay.
It connects into the
green. I did
that
thing.
Does it?
Okay.
Well, let's place circuit fabricator.
Getting us some more.
Might connect into the red.
So I can do that thing. Okay. Or I'll throw this in there too.
Was it red to red, red to green? I don't understand. That connects.
Okay.
That does not connect, which would explain why it didn't work.
Sorry.
I think that works. Because there's only red on this, which means that would be like the only way power can go, and there seems to be only red on this, so maybe that'll work.
True.
Now that the generator is facing the other way.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. We're good. So,
what about the compressors?
We need to refine.
It has
oil.
Green on both sides.
Oh, how do we already have oil? Did you have like an oil bucket or something?
Yes, I explained that at the beginning of the episode.
Oh, duh, that's right.
Okay, there we go. Now we're getting power working. Oh, crap.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some oil.
Okay, do you need the thing that I thinged?
Yeah, probably. Well, I'll take the thing, but let me try with a, where are you? Oh, you're over there. Let me try with a bucket of oil and see if that works. Alright, thank you, sir.
Yep.
Okay, so I'll throw that there, and then
wait. Is it? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Bruh.
Oh, I keep forgetting.
Okay. What?
Yep, don't use a bucket. It instantly turns into oil. Or it instantly turns into water.
Nice. No oil. Dang it. It deleted the crap. Use a portable oil extractor and hold right click on a oil.
The question is how much oil do we need?
A lot.
I'm assuming till it's full.
Probably not, but that would be what we should shoot for.
Yeah. Where'd it go?
Where'd
the oil holder thing?
It's in the ground because the thing that requires energy is on the top. I don't know why it's like that, but it is.
Why did... Oh.
What'd you just do?
I started refining it.
Why, though?
Because I'm dumb.
Well, may as well keep refining it.
I wish I would stop being dumb every once in a while, but hey, you know what?
We should probably make as many charcoal as possible. Awesome.
Yeah, probably. Okay. I got some more and I'm coming back.
Takes a while to refine.
Right. Does it really?
Yeah, it's taking
a while. And maybe
it's
a good... Maybe it's...
Maybe it's a good thing you started early.
Yeah.
Three basic wafers.
So.
Why did I make these again? I don't even know why I made those. Let me just look at all the uses. Fuel loader, that was it.
I need food.
I have that, I can get that. Pressed aluminum.
Coagulated blood. I just ate coagulated blood.
Oh. I need compressed aluminum.
I think there's some in the chest. But there might not be, though.
Thanks.
Don't worry about the hole.
What hole? Oh, crap. What'd I just do? Crap. What'd I just do? Okay. Nah. You're pretty quiet.
I don't know why I am. I just am for some reason.
Oh.
Okay. So let's...
And then there we go. Progression.
The question is, oh dude, should I make the rocket now?
Not yet.
Okay.
Off camera, we did make all the supplies we needed to build the rocket. All we need to do is put them together. This is the rocket.
I did my math wrong, and then I accidentally made enough to, have the rocket.
Yep. He tried to make enough for the fins, but then made enough for the entire rocket.
Yep.
So hey,
pretty
that's
lit,
pretty good.
So.
Yeah. So there we go. We have the fuel loader. Now we just need the launching pad. Launching. That's not it. It is landing.
Three compressed
pad.
Iron and three blocks of iron. That's pretty expensive. For
you only
iron,
need to make one
not,
of it,
we,
though.
That is, yeah, that is true. Alright, let's throw that in. And, where's the hole? There it is. Wee.
Okay, I'm gonna make
I don't
it right
know
now.
About you, but I am in...
Are you feeling
22? Enjoying... no. But I'm really enjoying this Attack of the B-Team series.
Same.
So there went that oil fuel. There went that for oil. Okay. I got a filled oil canister.
Nice. I have no idea. Why? Do you want midgets to get into our house and kill everyone and destroy everything? Why? I don't understand.
Well, it's daytime,
so
they won't do that.
Are you trying to sabotage our operation?
Not on purpose, I wouldn't.
Why do you do this?
Because I'm too cool for school.
I'm pretty sure you're not.
Are you sure?
Sure enough. I got the pad set up. Got the fuel loader set
up. That's
good. I'm gonna make... Gonna make a battery, probably.
Okay.
Or maybe not.
I left the... Are you serious? I left the canister in the refinery like a boss.
Oh.
Also forgot I have some tin in the smeltery.
Oh, nice. I would like some tin.
Well, there's about a stack and a half in the chest down there, and I got some more blocks being made. I also got some blocks being made.
Fair enough.
Because I'm just helping us, you know?
Yes. You are a
good neighbor,
rib
slayer.
Yes. Of course.
I'm a good neighbor.
Yes. Canister,
okay.
We need that. Crap. Why?
I mean, am I bringing back enough fuel? I wonder. Alright.
Oh. That's 6, I only need 12 then. It's not as bad as I figured.
Here we go.
Yes. Bam. 5, I was doing that for another thing though. This.
Okay, how much refined fuel do we have? We actually have about 3,000.
Oh. Please tell me we can do the thing that I'm trying to do. If we can't, I swear.
About 26 ingots remaining in that. Of 10 in the smeltery.
Okay.
There's the thing. Alright.
Let's see. Let's right. See where it be. Hey. Oh. There's explosions everywhere.
What are you doing?
Surviving.
Where are you and what are you blowing up?
Your house. For both
okay,
questions.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yep.
Secret to life.
Yep. Perhaps.
Alright. So I can make... How many more blocks did this gonna make? None.
Oh. Where am I? I don't know where I am. I don't know where the hole is. Where is the hole?
I have no idea.
I don't know where the hole is. Is this even the right
ravine? There's the ingot cast.
I don't think this is the right ravine.
Sorry.
Is that you? No, that's a normal bat.
I'm in the chest, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm in our chest back
at the...
I'm lost.
I'm TPing to you because I'm a hacker. Hacker man.
Hacker man Bone Slayer.
Yes.
They were good for all the world.
Yes.
Alright, and I've got some oral coming in.
What was I doing?
Alright, so I'm actually gonna...
How do I charge this, though? Oh, I know how. I know how. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
Alright.
Well, do I know how? I might not.
Wait, is that diamond?
What? What's diamond? Will that do anything?
I might have accident.
No.
No, I think I accidentally found diamond.
How do I do...
Yes, I did.
How do I charge a battery, do you know?
No idea.
Oh. There has to be a way.
Look and see if a charger... Yeah. Maybe a charger exists.
I already looked that up. Doesn't work.
Oh.
I don't know how to charge this. Energy storage module?
Might be.
That's probably
why do
it.
These skeletons have such good aimbot?
Who knows? You know what? I'll use this battery for other things. Bruh. Awesome. Okay.
Okay.
I'll use this battery for other things then. I'll just throw it in there.
Okay, it's right here. Any more food? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now I can sort of get my food back up.
Awesome. I'll just throw that in there because I don't feel like sorting it.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and make the rocket, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So. Alright, there's that. Rocket, and. The question is, do we actually want to add any storage space before I make it, or that...
Probably.
Yeah, hey.
You put in chests, don't you?
Yeah, I think so. Let's see. So if we put in 3 chests, we could have a 54 storage space one, so do you want to do that,
yeah,
then?
Yeah, may as well. It's cheap. The wood's down here.
Yeah. Oh, I'll take it, actually.
Alright.
Okay, so I can make 3 chests out of that. I'll just throw that all back in there. Did I? Okay, yes I did. Give me that back, and then bang! Alright, so let's make the rocket. So we got 8, that, and there, that, and then, there we go, mate, I got us a rocket.
Oh.
Okay. Look at this.
Yeah, I know.
Look at
I've
me.
Seen that before. Did you put the chest onto it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. So you want to go put it onto the landing pad?
Yeah, I'll do that thing.
Right,
where's the landing
by
pad?
The portal.
Oh, I see it. Ouch.
Bam.
There. I could go load the fuel on it. I could start loading the fuel on it.
We don't even have the fuel.
How much fuel do we actually have? Let me check.
I don't know.
I can check and find out.
I'm making another canister so that one is for oil and one is for the fuel.
Yeah.
And then
I could. I'll start fueling up some.
Okay, let me just make this canister.
I'm gonna put a fuel. I'll put a fuel canister in there. Oh wait, we need a battery first. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna store the fuel first. I won't load the fuel in. Or should I start
Do
loading
I
the
not
fuel in,
have
do you think?
Don't. Not yet. Where did my tin canister go? I had it. Bruh. That is
I don't
rude.
know.
Fine, I'll make more. I don't feel like looking for it.
Okay.
Bam. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna start
Nope.
getting. I'm gonna get
Nope.
a little bit more fuel. I wish
Yep.
I knew how to increase my gamma because I don't like using torches.
Okay then. Close it. Okay.
Okay, let me. Video settings. Can I? Smooth lighting, maximum. No, that's not what I
No,
want.
what? Why?
Yeah, that
So what
works.
are you doing right now?
I just get some more fuel, or not fuel,
No, this one.
oil to make more fuel.
All right. Bruh.
So you don't want me to load the fuel, you said?
Not yet.
Okay. I will not do that then.
Because we need to move the coal generator out to power the fuel loader, because I don't know how to charge a battery yet.
Right. I could quickly look that up if you want.
Sure, go on ahead.
Okay. Alright, guys, I'll be right back.
I'm just gonna keep loading this up.
Okay. Sounds great. Google! How to fuel.
Yeah, let's
or how
just finish
to
recording.
charge a battery. Attack of the B team. How to charge a battery?
Yep.
I guess that works. I attack the B team, please.
Are you getting it?
Well, the only thing I'm finding is a. The only thing I found is a video. And this video is clickbait.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah. So, what we need is a basic solar panel, and that's what Bo's gonna start working on. I'll just continue fueling the rocket.
Yep. We need to charge this battery, so we're gonna get a basic solar panel, which is this thing here. And obviously we know how to make compressed steel. We have a basic wafer, and aluminum wires are easy to make. Where is that?
I have aluminum wire on me.
Fair enough. What did I do with that basic wafer? Oh, I put it over here. I just found the tin canister. I saw it out the corner of my eye. I'm not gonna even complain now.
Did you really? Wow.
Yep. Do you remember? I was like, where did I put that tin canister? I
yeah.
thought I had one. You know what? I'll just make one. Yep. Okay, I see.
Ouch. Okay.
Okay.
What am I doing?
Awesome. I don't even know what's going on. Just like flying back and forth to try and get this done. We need to charge a battery this episode so that we can go to space next episode.
Yeah.
Gotta get this crap done.
Yeah, I really do want to go to space next
Yep.
episode, so that'd be pretty cool.
I want to send you to space.
Whatever gets me off Earth, right?
Yep. I don't want you here, is what I'm trying to say.
Oh, I understand. My family would send me to the moon any day. Isn't that right? Has a conversation with my family mid-recording. I'm such a good YouTuber.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I only have 21 subscribers.
Oh dang, this is easier to make than I thought, because I didn't realize
if you feel like throwing your life away, subscribe to my channel. No.
Yes.
My channel
He thinks
is
he's
actually
joking, but he's
not.
really not.
No. Yeah, I know, I'm not joking.
Where the crap is the wool, though?
Actually, my channel might not be as bad as I think it is, but I'm probably wrong.
You are wrong. I like how you get the most criticism from me.
Hey, you know what? Some of that criticism is true.
That's true.
Even, dude, the second most criticism I get on my channel is from me. Let's be honest.
Fair enough.
My channel is so trash, even I unsubscribed from it.
How'd you subscribe, though?
My regular email.
Oh, I see. I see how it is.
Man, I'm such a sad person. Subscribe to myself.
Yep. I see. Where, though? That voice crack was something to behold.
Are you sure?
Almost positive.
Okay. I mean, at least you're positive, so.
No, I'm not.
I found
positive.
Your tin
I'm
can.
I'm almost positive.
Okay.
Yes. I'm getting some wool.
Okay.
One
that's
of these
good.
Days,
oh, dude,
I'm gonna find that half heart sheep. Unless you already killed
him. Oh, yeah. I might have already killed him. Where are you? Are
Why
you in the mine? Or
no,
you
I'm out in the open shearing things.
I need to find you right quick.
Why?
Because I need to show you something.
Why? What'd you just do? Did you do something horribly bad?
No.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
How sure, though, is that?
Pretty sure.
That's not enough. If you can find me, I will look at a thing.
Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, I got my hat.
Fair enough.
I just breathed really heavily into the microphone. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not used to getting... I'm in human morph.
Oh.
I'm not used to having a real microphone, like one from a headset. I'm used to my microphone being my Skype microphone.
Yep.
So yeah. And also I have a breathing problem, so bear with me.
Sure.
I see how it is.
What happened?
Oh, okay.
What just happened?
I did slash kill Bone Slayer and it killed me.
Oh, I see how it is. Yeah, that's karma. You thought you were cool. Wait, where'd the aluminum go? Are you being a scrub? You are.
I don't think I am. So I mean, I might be, but I don't think I am.
So disrespectful. Bruh.
I don't think I have any aluminum on me.
I have it, don't worry about it. What's going on?
I just made a big hole.
Why? 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 I don't understand.
Cuz.
Why?
Big holes are life.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
I don't think you quite understand why that was horrible.
Honestly, I don't. I wonder, we might have enough fuel for now, so.
Sorry, I can't.
It's time to start loading fuel into the rocket.
It's time to stop.
Wait, what?
What happened?
I put an empty liquid canister in the battery slot, and it says status ready.
Same.
Alright, so are you still working on that thing to charge the battery?
Yes, I'm almost done.
Okay.
I have those two, I'm about to make this. Yeah, okay, I'm really close.
Okay, you want to quickly take a break and nap?
when I'm done with this, so that we can maximize the time of day.
So I guess what I'll...
You got beat by a morphing thing. How does that make you feel? Back up. I destroyed your frying pan. How does that make you feel?
That actually makes me feel better. I didn't like that thing after a while. I guess what I'll start doing is I'm kind of done messing with the fuel and all that stuff. So I'm gonna start using some of the more Tinker's Construct items.
Oh. Bam! I made a basic solar panel. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, makes me feel great.
That doesn't make me feel great. This does make me feel great, though. I feel amazing.
Of course it does.
Yeah. Hey, you filled up my hunger. Thanks, buddy.
What do you know?
I was about to eat something, then I died.
Saving life since 2017. I just egged the wall. I'm sorry.
You should be sorry. Okay, I'm sleeping. Oh, you thought you were cool.
I slapped you. Morning high five.
Oh, okay.
I wish so badly that there was an Emmy system.
Nice. What was I just doing? Where did I put the battery, though? Bruh.
In your face.
I feel so roasted. Don't think I'll be able to recover.
Okay, sounds good.
Should sound good.
Okay. So I'm going to make a hammer. No, I'm not. I'm going to make another sword.
Alright. How do you make an advanced solar panel?
No idea.
Wow, thanks. For that.
You're welcome.
For that amazing feedback. Oh, wait, what?
Wait.
Bro, that's easy.
What?
We could have just made an advanced one.
We could have?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it is so much easier.
Time for nothing?
Yeah, pretty much. We could have made a better one for barely any more expense.
Okay, I'll stop.
I won't. But I just did. Fooled you.
I haven't done that ever since I learned the Vikings existed.
What? That made no sense.
Neither did I.
When did you learn the Vikings exist?
Yesterday.
Did you watch How to Train Your Dragon yesterday? And now your mind is blown?
Pretty much, yeah.
Alright. That's one of my favorite documentaries of all time.
I think my family's watching it right now.
It's a learning experience.
It's a learning experience, is all this guy has to say.
Yes. I said like 3 full sentences, and now that's all I have to say. Okay. I see how it is.
Okay, so how do we make aluminum brass again? It's been a while.
Not like that.
Brass.
You know what? I'm about to make the advanced one.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Why would I not though?
So we need to make a brass ingot. How do we make that?
We've been recording long enough though.
Aluminum and copper, yeah, we have been. What we'll do, guys, is we'll continue finishing this off camera, and then we'll send me off this planet next episode.
Yep. Has to be done.
It has to be, man.
I just don't want you here anymore.
I know.
Maybe if I'm lucky, I won't have to record this with you anymore. Just maybe. Just maybe, if I'm that lucky of a guy. I mean, it was Christmas, so maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe that happened.
Maybe, but you never know.
Yes.
Alright. If we were on a higher version of Minecraft, I would be able to beat you so bad because I don't know how to sprint in Minecraft 1.6.
Are you trying to roast me?
No.
I think you're trying.
If I were trying to roast you, I would take this and then stuff you it. Where'd it go? Oh, and I'd stuff you inside it.
That was the worst joke I've seen since your birth.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you were there for that.
The more you know.
I guess I could just say I became 10 times wiser today.
10 times 0 is still 0.
Oh, okay.
See, that's how you roast. That was a trash.
I'm pretty
roast.
Sure I told you that one.
What? No, that's common knowledge.
Crap.
What? Oh, okay.
Okay, well, I guess you did intro, so I'll do outro, right? Or did no?
Yeah,
I did
yeah, no, I did intro.
Who did intro?
I did.
Okay, well, I guess. Well, thank you guys for joining us on this adventure. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to hit that like button. If you guys did not, hit that dislike button. Tell me what I should do about it to make it better. All in all, if you guys did very much enjoy, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.
I'm pretty sure you did intro.
I don't care. It's already done.